This one is called the Butterfly Hammerlock. The Butterfly comes from Beginners 2, so be sure you check that one out before you start doing this one. From here, we're going to start with a crossbody lead, changing hand position, right hand hold to her right hand, left hand down. We're going to turn her with two hands up. Be sure that you keep your thumbs open. 5, 6, 7. At the end of this turn, guys, you will notice that your left hand ends up like this. And in order to do the butterfly, it's easier to have your hand like this. So on the first three counts that are starting now, I'm going to change my hand into this position. It's a very small detail, but very important to make. So here we go. 1, 2, 3. You see, and now my hand is in a good position to do the butterfly. 5, 6, 7, holding it up. And now we're going to bring the hands down. Guys, we're going to step with the left foot on the right side of our partner. We're going to go 1. And now from here, guys, on 2, I'm going to fold this left hand on her back. 2, 3. You see, I'm going to keep it down. So again, when we are here, I'm going to bring them down on 1, 1. And when I'm bringing up my right hand on 2, I'm keeping my left hand down. Be sure that your thumb is all the way open and that you're almost not even connected. 2 and 3. So her hand can easily turn within yours. From here, I'm going to give her a turn. I'm going to let this hand go. But Vanessa will always keep her hand where I leave it. 5, 6, 7, until it's clear what I want to do with it. Okay? So this is 7. Now, from here, we're going to bring the hand over her head. 1, 2, and 3. Be sure you're going to let it go on the second count. And now I'm placing my right hand on her shoulder. Left hand is still connected with hers. Lady's going to step forward to start with the inside turn. She's going to go 5. Guys, don't do anything with this hand. Do not start to pull. If you want to do anything, bring it down. But from here, I'm using this hand on her shoulder on 6, 6, 7 to give her this slight impulse for the turn. Okay? From here, you can easily continue in a crossbody lead, but we decided to do something extra, so we're going to go 1. I'm going to bring this hand over this hand. 2. And ending up here on the third count. Okay? Now let's get back to the butterfly and to the hammerlock to give you a little bit more detail. Slowly, we're going to go 1, 1. Folding it on the back. 2. And this is 3. Again, keep your hand there. Ladies, it's important that you step towards the guys. Even though you know you have to turn, do not start stepping that way. Just step towards the guy. 5. And make a single eye turn. 6, 7. Important, guys. On 7, that you bring this hand down. If you keep the hand up, she might think she has to turn again. Okay? So after the single eye turn, bring it down. End of the turn. Now, from here, instead of doing a circular motion, be sure that you make a linear motion over her hand. 1, 2, and 3. Very good. Again, this hand is going to give a slight impulse forward. 5, and now she's going to turn. 6. Now, guys, be sure that you start bringing this hand down when she turns. 7. If you don't do that, her shoulder will be forced up, and that will hurt. So be sure you bring the hand down. Now from here, she's going to make a basic step. 1. Of course, if you want, you can continue straight into a crossbody lead. But again, we decided to extend it. 2, 3. Now from here, we're going to step back. As you can see, I'm bringing my hand over her underarm, keeping it close to me. Because if you do this, it's not going to be very clear what she has to do, okay? So I'm bringing it here, a bit close to me, and now from here we can do a full basic step. The lady can do a left step, the guy is going to do a right step, and you're going to go 5, 6, 7. If you want, you can even move your shoulders a little bit, but you can also just make a basic step in place. So again, the 5, 5, 6, 7. I'm still keeping this hand, I'm going to step forward, 1, 2, and on the third count, I'm bringing my hand slightly open, still keeping my hand lower than my elbow. As you can see, Vanessa is keeping this arm in this angle, just waiting for further instructions. And ladies, as you can see, every single inch that I move her arm, her whole body responds. Okay, that's very important. If the arm would not have that same connection, then I can do whatever I want, but she will not do the turn. So from here, after the 5, 6, 7, we're gonna do the basic. 1, 2, bringing my arm out slightly, and now I'm gonna bring her forward on 5. And just by this connection with the underarm, I'm gonna give a slight push. Guys, you don't have to go all the way like this. A slight push is enough. This is 5, she turns 6, and seven. On seven, guys, I'm placing this hand on her shoulder blade, and this is why she knows to bring up this hand. This is all in beginners two. I'm gonna give her a slight impulse here. She's gonna bring up the hand. One, up on two, connection back on three, and five, six, seven. Okay, so let's do it from the butterfly. And one, two, turn. Five, six, change hand position. One, two, butterfly. Five, six, slowly. The left hand staying down. Five, six, linear motion overhead. Two and three. Take a look. From here, I'm gonna give a slight impulse. Five, and this is what will actually make her turn because she cannot go any other way. Six, and here goes the hand down. Seven. You see, very important to keep it down. She's finishing her turn, waiting. One, two, to see what he wants. He stays here. Five, six, seven. He can continue in the basic. Bring the arm slightly out. Slight impulse. One, two, and three. Now, just as a short repetition, at the final turn, when he is placing his hand here, ladies, then you already know if you're not bringing up your left hand, it's going to be stuck. So that's why the moment you feel this hand on the shoulder blade, bring your elbow towards your body so you're not going to hit him. She's going to step away. One, the hand goes up on two, and you're making the connection on the third count. Be sure as a lady that you wait till he sends you in the next crossbody lead. Okay, one more time, the whole thing. One, two, and three. Five, six, changing hands. One, two, butterfly, coming up after this. Changing hands. One, two, and five, left hand down. One, two, turn, linear motion overhead. One, bring the hand down. Five, six, seven. One, two, and five, six, seven. One, two, inside turn. One, two, three, and five, six, seven.
So now we're going to do some styling for the ladies in this combination. We're first going to show you the combination, and after that, I will slowly tell you how we can do this styling. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven, butterfly, two, three, five, six, seven. One, two, three, five, six, seven, loop. Five, six, seven, and one, two, three, five, six, seven. So as you can see, in the part where we are in the hammerlock, that's where we're going to do the styling. So we're going to this point. Ladies, bring your left hand on your back. And the men, they will get the hand on the back with their left hand. So the men are going to give us a so-called loop. As he's giving you the loop, the moment he leaves your hand, you make your loop yourself. So it's not that he's making the loop for you and that you're like stuck. He will leave your hand and you will finish the styling. So in the loop, finish your styling behind your hair and bring it back to the middle position. This will be on count one, two, and three. I will count five, six, seven, and one, two, three. So make sure on count three, your hand is back in the middle position. So for the next part, the styling will be right arm out, then you bring it up, you keep it up till count seven, and we're finishing on one, two, three in a loop. With my feet, it will be left foot forward, arm out. Then on count six, I will make my turn and my arm goes up. Then on count seven, I'll make a step with left. My arm is still up. Make sure you keep your arm up on seven. Then I finish my turn, go back in the basic step on one, two, three, and that's the moment where we can finish our styling. We go one, two, three. And as you finish your styling, bring back your arm in the middle position. So together from the same side, ladies, left on your back, and we're going to the loop with the arm styling out, up, up, and finish. Five, six, seven, and one, two, middle, go, out, up, up, and finish. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7. One time. From this side also, ladies, arm on your back. Men, grab the hand with your left hand. And we go to the loop and then to the arm styling. 5, 6, 7, and 1, 2. Middle arm out, up, up, and finish. 2, 3, 5, 6, 7.